topping. Siyempre twice tayo muna. Twice donut MV. Hindi busy ang twice ngayon 2021. So, yan na tayo. Twice donut MV, 3, 2, 1, go! Sirens. Okay, it's a spillover donut. Oh, it's a crime scene. And Mina is the first one to appear. Oh, ano yung vibe niya? Oldies na 80s na soft song. Ngayon, open by na. It's a slow song. Another different song sa mga na-release nila this year. Sana with a date? A love song. Techno, old school sound of retro, ganun. Techno. Yet another different vibe from Twice. Oh, Mina's crying. So yeah, it's a retro vibe, yeah, another new form Twice. hindi nila nirelease this year. So, sobrang dami nang nirelease. May naman na sila ng Japan release, Kura Kura. Correct me if I'm wrong. Kura 2020 ba yun? 2021. Perfect World. Alcohol Free. Kiss of Love. Yung album. Nag-release track sila The Feast. Nag-release yung third full album. Scientist. Tapos nag-release ulit sila ng single. Sa Japan. So, so, nothing to examine na sila sa pero ano siya, super vibe ng old school na techno 80s pop synth. Tama yung terms yung ginagamit ko. So, yep, abangan natin kung ano yung follow up nila dito, kung another Japanese album ba or single na talaga. So, yeah, yun lang sa reaction nito. See you next video. Ciao!